Supporting full threads may be provided at either the user level for user threads or by the kernel for kernel threads. User threads management done by user level thread library, no support from the kernel. Because all thread creation and sharding are done in user space, user threads are faster to create and manage. Drawback, if the kernel is single-threaded, any user thread performing a blocking system call will cause the entire process to block. Examples, POSIX P threads, MIC C threads, kernel threads, supported by the kernel, thread creation, sharding, and management are performed in kernel space. Compared with user thread, it is slower to create and manage kernel thread. If a thread performs a blocking system call, the kernel can schedule another thread for execution. Examples. There must exist a relationship between user threads and kernel threads. We will discuss three common ways. Many-to-one, one-to-one, many-to-many. First, many-to-one model. The many-to-one model maps many user-level threads to one kernel thread. Thread management is done by the thread library in user space, so it is efficient. However, the entire process will block if a thread makes a blocking system call. Also, because only one thread can access the kernel at a time, multiple threads are unable to run in parallel on multi-core systems. Green threads, a thread library available for Solaris systems and adopted in early versions of Java, used many-to-one model. However, very few systems continue to use the model because of its inability to advantage of multiple processing calls. One-to-one model. The one-to-one model maps each user thread